once upon a time, I stood stone like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade. I combed my hair till it was just right and commanded the night brigade. Oh! I was open to pain and crossed by the rain. I walked on a crooked crutch. I strolled on alone to a fallout zone. Came out with my soul untouched. I hid in the cloud and went to the crowd. When they said sit down, I stood up. Ooh, rolling up. The flag of piracy flew from my mast. My sails were set wing to wing. I had a jukebox graduate for first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sing. I pushed B-52, found them with the blues. My gear set stubborn on stand. I broke all the rules, straight my old high school. Never once gave thought to land. Hid in the cloud and went to the crowd. When they said come down, I threw up on my shoes. Just met Clarence. He was working in the bowling alley. I was working at the gas station. We had a combined bank account of $88.50. We had no direction in our lives. We had no guidance. We had no inspiration. We were lost. We needed some hope. We needed some faith. We needed a close physical relationship with members of the opposite sex. It was then that Clarence mentioned that he'd met two girls who had a sense of availability about them just the previous night, and that he knew where they lived, just on the outskirts of town. So we figured we'd forget about our problems and enjoy ourselves. We're basically happy-go-lucky kind of guys. And so we got in Clarence's Oldsmobile. We're feeling pretty good, and we drove south on Route 9. Down through Frio, down through Lakewood, down through Toms River, down deep into the pines. And then the unthinkable happened. We had a flat. On this dark back road, we couldn't decide whether to just roll the windows up and stay in the car till morning, or go out and see if we had a flat. This This being the days before I was Clarence's employer, we decided that we'd choose to see who'd go check the trunk. I won, and then I went and checked the trunk. So, there's nothing in there. And Clarence said that he knew where there was a gas station, just on the other side of those woods. We started walking into the trees. There were spooky sounds coming from all over the place. And I was like, do you believe in ghosts? You don't believe in ghosts. You believe like in Frankenstein or the Wolfman. This is Wolfman territory, I'm telling you. What about the Jersey Devil? I'm telling you, man. I believe in the Jersey Devil. So we got walking. Things were going pretty good. Clarence, not so close, man. Get off my back. Don't walk so close. It's bad enough I can't see where I'm going. You need a manicure, Clarence. I'm telling you. You must have been to Flemington Furs lately or something, buddy. Hi, Clarence. Something shot down out of the sky. The clouds pulled away from the moon. And over in a clearing, we saw the answer to our quest. rest is hysterical. I mean, history.